morning friends, welcome to CHIRASI Kitchen. This is the first episode on drumstick soup, popularly called Moringa Olifera or in Tamil Murungakkai. This soup is highly recommended now because the harvest of drumstick is spectacular this season in Kanyakumari district, and every house just got a moringa tree is with moringa. So the ingredients are 3 fresh drumsticks, 5 to 6 shallots or popularly called as sambar onion, 4 to 5 garlic pods, little cumin and also few black pepper. Cut the pieces little longer and pressure cook them for 3 whistles till it cooks nicely. Drain the liquid, keep the liquid separate because this liquid is also highly nutritious and can be used later in our preparation. Now grind the garlic, shallots, cumin, pepper into a good paste. Now once you have removed the scoop from the boiled drumstick, take the liquid which we kept separately, put the scooped drumsticks pulp and the paste of shallots, garlic, pepper and cumin. Nicely boil it and also add 1/2 cup of milk and the white egg. You will get a beautiful drumstick soup. Your wife may not agree. It is very nice, but you will feel it is one of the best soups ever you have tasted in life. See you next time with yet another recipe. Thank you. Have a nice day.